Hello, my name is Jacob Monk and welcome to this short video. And this is a video about Germany. Congratulations, Germany! Angela Merkel is on her way out. I hope it will happen as soon as possible. And Alternative für Deutschland, Alternative für Deutschland is on its way in, and the Green Party and some leftist parties, they are on their way in too. And that is a very good development, because the basic difference between these alternative parties and the line that Angela Merkel is doing is that she is a subordinate to USA. She wants to uphold the anti-Russian sanctions. She wants to use Germany, just like during Second World War, as a base for fighting against Russia. She's some kind of American agent. She's the prostitute for the Jewish capital, USA. And therefore, her goal is to harm Germany. And by harming Germany, she's harming whole Europe. What we want is a united Europe, where we can have our own independence. And what is threatening our independence is not Russia, it is USA. Germany is an American colony. Americans have military bases on German soil. They have atomic weapons. They control the German press. Germany is still paying money from the war to Israel. And Israel and USA are allied. They are allied in running the so-called Western world to the harm of the whole globe. Well, Germany is not an independent country, and that is what Alternative for Germany, Alternative für Deutschland, wants to change, and Angela Merkel, she don't want to change that. Therefore, all normal, intelligent citizens in Europe, they support the change that will come in the end for Germany. Because at the moment, they don't even have freedom of speech in Germany. They are not allowed to discuss Holocaust. They are not allowed to say something against the so-called Holocaust on the so-called 6 million Jews. They are not able to have a free democratic discussion. If you try to have certain viewpoints out of tune with the Israeli leadership of German and American Jews, well, then you are going to jail, because Americans, they don't want freedom of speech in Germany, and Israel, they don't want the same. So Germany is the core of Europe, and to change Europe, and we need to change Europe if we want to avoid war, then we have to change Germany. You know, the Americans, they want to sell gas and oil to Germany and to Europe. They have some gas they are taking out from the ground by a very difficult fractional process. I can't describe it in details because I'm not a technician. But we can buy oil and natural gas from Russia to half of the price that USA can give us the same gas. That's why we want to trade with Russia. We want to keep up the European Union. We want to make it one united union. And we accept that Germany is the core country in this union. But we want a democratic Germany, not a Germany run by USA. And of course, we want to have borders outside Europe to prevent uncontrolled immigrants to come into Europe. But the basic reasons that we have all these immigrants in Europe, it's not because they want to benefit from the social welfare systems in the European countries. It is because USA is committing war crimes against Afghanistan, against Iraq, against Syria, against Libya, and they have a lot of other countries they want to make war against. I'm thinking, first of all, against North Korea and against Iran. Americans, they can only uphold their own society by having a picture of enemies all around the world. And these enemies, they are what is making the Americans stick together. And the enemies are Russia, China, North Korea, Iran. Well, these are the basic enemies. As a matter of fact, USA, also here under President Trump, they are working together with the terrorists all around the world, especially in Syria, because first of all, they want to fight the legal government in Syria, the democratic elected government in Syria under leadership of President Assad. USA don't want democracy, and that is why Germany, as a small puppet repeating the foreign policy of USA, they say the government in Ukraine, they are fully legal. Sure, they are not. The government in Ukraine, they came to power by a coup d'etat in 2014. Everyone knows that this coup was financed and supported by special soldiers, special agents from USA, working together with some nasty parts of German intelligence. So the Germans, they have a co-responsibility for the ongoing slaughter of the population in Ukraine today. But Germans, they want Ukraine as a colony, just like Hitler wanted it. The difference between Merkel and Hitler is not the goals. They are against Russia, for Ukraine as a colony. The difference between Merkel and Hitler is only the way they are trying to achieve the goal. And just as USA supported Hitler in the 20s and start of the 30s and foreign century, they are supporting Angela Merkel today. But I hope the worst for Angela Merkel, and I congratulate the citizens of Germany that now Alternative für Deutschland has got 13% of the vote. That is a huge breakthrough. And I believe that next elections, they will have 20 or 30%. I hope so. I hope that Angela Merkel will leave Germany and leave Europe. That is what I hope for a bright future for us all, because the alternative is economic stagnation and maybe even a third global war. Thank you for listening.